Josh, that smoke for front sight for the retake was sick. Oh,
thank you. Look, yeah, yeah. He's like getting a little bit.
Thank you.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I think
my game now. Can't make those picks as I wanted to. This is how disaster strikes. Ahead of the flat banks, walking into the smoke. Did they hit him? They're looking around. But what can they find? Ding dong and another thing. Fur is stealing this round away.
What?
On his own.
Goodness. And so, I mean, that was pretty ridiculous by Fur.
Yeah, I have no idea who put all the gold on that Reddit post, dude. It was a waste of money, but it was fucking hilarious.
Collins control. They've got a smoke for banana. So his T is starting to move
PCT.
Up. Yeah. Wow, how's this going to go?
Nobody going
to hesitate.
Well, there's one bait there. One bait ends up working out.
Oh,
okay.
My.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
That's why you get him to sub for your team.
That's no gratisfaction highlight. I'll tell you that much.
Fucking hell.
Wow.
Whoa.
That's a contract.
Sick. That was sick.
By the way,
a contract.
Nico is a good example, right? Nico was like really good player, like, and I think that he was that good because he didn't consider everything that was around him. As soon as you turn in-game leader, your mindset to the game changes, right? And same thing with Freiburg. As soon as he starts thinking about the game,
wondering about that. I thought that same thing.
No, exactly. No, and this is a common thing as well about like all
they
these
never
players.
Come back. They change forever.
Shocks. It's a
yeah,
good example.
Dude. Holy
shit. And the reason why is because they overthink the game now. Like what made them good was that they just looked at themselves.
Fucking genius.
I'm gonna kill these guys.
So
but
smart.
Then now they look at everything and it makes them play worse. And this is a theory of a lot of players that actually happens with.
They never
Nico
come back.
Will never come back now. Because and it's a shame because now he has like this vision and mindset of the game that he wants to be played, and he will continuously think about that now. Unfortunately, right?
Yeah. Do you think? Okay, but Nico, I'd say is like a pretty good exception right now, at least. Like, unless when he gets a new caller,
because we were thinking about with the update, right? Like, changed Molly smokes, like how there are the server side, right? I think that was just a case of like we could clearly see him. I think for Wardell, he's got that. I guess smoke cloud from Molly.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What the fuck was that?
Holy shit!
Damn! What a! It wasn't even a flash. Was there a flash? Did he flash?
No,
and
that
then
was
run?
Just like pure game sense.
Yeah.
So no.
They're like trying too hard.
Yeah.
Yo, this is huge though. I mean, that's not easy to get back into. They've got the best spots. It's also full
smoke.
Mate
oh, that's a
smoke front sight.
Yeah, they smoke.
So he can move up spawn because I know he has all.
Mm-hmm.
That's interesting.
That's smart.
What's the response? He goes wide.
It's a really
look
good
for a shot.
It's going. Maybe it's one way.
Oh, take it. He spawns that. Oh, okay.
Damn, that's a sick.
That's
retake.
A really good retake.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Like
great
that.
Call out there as well, Twist, with the smoke. Hand painted, I think.
Yeah, it's
hand painted. Yeah, they're all custom.
Is that a trophy?
Basic.
That's
yeah,
a trophy. Yeah.
Trophy. This
you
is
like
what you're
this?
Fighting for.
Yeah.
It looks so
wait,
disappointed,
is it actually? It's actually a trophy. No, listen. I will say this much. I will say this much though. You get all these like, okay, well actually I was gonna say you.
It's a fucking duck.
It's a freaking
bro, I don't even know what I'm playing for anymore.
You should see the energy duck. It's great.
Yeah, and you know, Twist said that. I was like, that puts it in perspective. Because I was looking at stuff, I was like, damn, you know, this is actually an upgrade from the last one.
Erro disparo pra todo Fallen, é 4 contra 2, mas o verdadeiro é desconta. E olha lá o Fallen. Duas eliminações drive o round. Faz o blade da bomba agora. É ele o Fer contra Elige e Twist. E olha o verdadeiro erro. O disparo agora Elige leva a melhor pra cima dele. É o Fer do Clutch de novo. Última vez não deu pra ele, porém, a gente confia agora. Elijão vai fazer a abertura, não viu o Fer por ali por causa da smoke ainda. Não encontra, agora ele de lado, o Fer derruba o primeiro, é só ele contra o Wishes, ele joga a pistolinha, faz a manha, tripla e consegue a eliminação, garante o clutch, é o Fer do jogo, exatamente isso, e a entradinha pelo lado, Elige, mas o tava batido, cai Nitro, vai cair na MIBR agora devolvendo, é 3 contra 2, o jogador olha pro tapete, tá por aí, tá no Twitch, joga demais. Coldzera atrás de volta. Que é isso, Coldzera? Dois ataques muito importantes. Traz pro um contra um. É X1 com na fly. Sobe em cima da caixa. Vai conseguir a kill. Vai garantir o terceiro ponto da equipe da MIBR, Roger. E a MIBR consegue recuperar duas armas. Então, Dava pra ir buscar a terceira, né? Que era a arma do Twist. Vamos ver. Entra de lobinho, firmou. Você vai botando na smoke. Ele quer ficar ali dentro bem quietinho. Vai, faz passagem. Vai, deu mal na fly. Olha o Fer que ele faz. Consegue ir pra cima do Elite. E olha o Fer. Três abates pra cima do Nitro. Garante o 15º ponto da equipe da MIBR. É match point brasileiro.
Grounded keeps Master modest. If he brings it to a 1v1 in the end, that'd be huge for him. Giving Nazar a very fragile buy for the next round. Remember, they're fighting for overtime, so they need to take every advantage they can get from now on.
Я которую пока сложно пробить. Liquid явно в очень хорошей форме. На этой карте себя чувствует.
Твиста просто второй раз уничтожал.
А кто сгорел?
Нет, если не уничтожал,
кто сгорел?
Как раз. Все
это
сгорели.
Кто сгорел? Это Фелпс.
И в итоге один на один.
Cold Zero Fighting.
Бомба больших.
А он на флайер, по-моему, зачитал. Да, он шарит то, что это двадцатка. И шансов для на флайер. Ну, вот такой вот он Cold Zero, вот такой вот он красавец. 3-2, но даже с учетом того, что да, сгорел.
I was leaving. Okay, guys, Fortnite, you want me to play Fortnite? I have never tried play Fortnite. But if I try, and if I play more and more, I'll be the best player in Fortnite. Jesus Christ, I'm so smart for all these games.
То, что будет сейчас на Б. А на Б есть дым, вот так вот. Ну, это тоже решение для Фера.
Ну как, если в него сейчас пойдут, то решение такое.
Ну, сейф сюда пойдут, просто ж в любом...
Неплохо, неплохо. Ой, какой красавчик.
Грязный Фер. Меня зовут Фернандо, у меня грязные мысли.
Да ладно, еще хочу от минус 2 первого забирать.
АВП есть. Соло, еще минус. Какая грязь в 3 часа ночи по Москве. Пол 4 утра и смотреть вот это. Вот
да
это
ладно.
Уровень. Вот
уровень бог просто. Что это было? Как так он разыграл?
Если...
Going to see. Oh yeah, this makes a lot of sense. The fact that Fallen walks up mid... At 1-3, no support, they have no information on the map. There could have been people lurking all over the place and goes so deep for the pick and then basically lines himself up for an ace. Doesn't make any sense. And this is the way they win Mirage. So crazy. Really, really, really crazy, honestly. I can't explain it. I can't explain any of this. That's a good pick. That's a good choice, James.
Yes, it is. And congratulations to Fallen for play of the game. Now,
lots of 90-degree angles and stuff. But then if you go A, you need rifles for it. But Counter-Strike isn't a game where you could just have like, oh, let's do like SMGs. And then if you're CT side, just to defend B and then be like, oh, well, we have to retake A. We need rifles. That's like what Rainbow Six is, right? You can have your primary gun and then just pull out an SMG and just like run around the corner and one-tap anyone even with an SMG. This game's not like that though, so it's just like, it feels like you're putting like a Rainbow Six map into a different game. And now here's the conspiracy theory. Robin thinks that Valve
don't
might-
it.
Don't mention okay, it. Okay,
no, no, go ahead,
oh
go
Oh my
on.
God, yeah,
it, spill
yeah.
the beans,
right
now. Spill
oh
the beans.
Gosh, I'll yes. let him do it if he wants
no,
to.
No, because of what he just said, right? In my mind, I'm like, well, this is Valve we're talking about. What are the odds we get like a mini shotgun as the pistol slot?
Oh, oh like okay. The sawed-off. Yeah, is that in PUBG?
Yeah.
They had that? They had a shotgun pistol slot?
Yeah, yeah. There's one that has, and the shotgun would then all obviously only...
...tej pozycji na mapie The Nuke. Tutaj jest po prostu za dużo miejsca. Tutaj można bardzo łatwo zaskoczyć przeciwnika, ale jednak element trafia w timing, wyciąga Sydney'a, zostaje sam Lunatic, sam leader. Ma pakę na rucach.
Ja czuję, że tutaj wygra.
Też w niego wierzę i też czuję, że wygra, bo jeden przeciwnik jest obity i też bomba zostanie podłożona na bombajcie dolnym i tę bombę już podłożoną, naprawdę, może nie w łatwy sposób, ale jeżeli umie się grać klacza, jeżeli umie się utrzymać te kąty, jeżeli przeciwnik wbiega ci pod celownik, no to rundę taki gracz oczywiście wygra. 16-3.
Flashka Fallen.
Tam kanak nad Fallena.
Fallen full blind!
A jak on
его убил? Это full blind был, друзья, это полное молоко на экране, которое такая, это... Fallen! Дальше Fallen не убивает. Исчерпал свое везение. 1-2 для Фернандо, и это самые простые, 1-2.
А был именно фул, потому что я видел, что он с рукой бежал.
Да, он full blind был. Он был full blind после флешки, как бы. Его же игрок защиты тоже пикал. Элич ушел. Твист 1-1. Легчайший для твиста. Нет, Фернандо!
Все-таки...
At least. But my team sucks.
offering grenades towards the B bomb site, but Fur knows it's a lie. Look at the stack on A.
Oh no.
With these USPs! Look at that headshot from Phelps, picked on AK. Surely this is it. Nafly versus 4. He's got another one by double stack, but he's alive. Is a time reload, needs another gun. But there's no time. Did the best he could, but that's it. MIBR make it in the last position to London to land to the ECS finals.
Oh. Aiming royalty. What's going on, Josh?
Yeah, whatever.
Roy bardzo ustawiony agresywnie w LC, co też ciekawe, że nie boją się zawodnicy z Danii tak agresywnie grać.
Nie rozumiem, dlaczego jednak terroryści teraz oddali tak za darmo bombę konsolowi. Zupełnie niezrozumiałe zachowanie, ale wiedzą o tym, no i będą próbowali atakować teraz antyterrorystę. Furlan w końcu wychyla, będzie podnosił tą bombę i od razu zniknie.
A teraz dopiero King skapnął się, że faktycznie tę bombę zostawili. No ale Sol ma jeszcze szansę tam. Widzimy, że jest blisko jednego z przeciwników. No i popatrzmy, jak dalej będzie przebiegała ta runa.
Sobol? Czy widzisz kamerę Sobola? Siedzisz sobie z Dave'em w pokoiku i patrzą na siebie. Tak. Patrzą. Tak. Sobol. Oj! Sobol! Nie! Jest kompu, stary!
Nie w ten sposób, Kamil. Nie w ten sposób.
No niestety, ten scope